In case you haven't heard the news, Consumer Reports no longer recommends the 2023 Toyota Tundra. And one of the main reasons for that is some of the reliability issues the truck has gone through since the debut of the new gen for the 2022 model year. Now, there are many opinions in the Tundra community about this topic right now, so I wanted to ask you, the viewer of this channel, does this turn you off from the new generation Tundra, or will you still go ahead and buy that 2023?